is tonight's the night. Please welcome your host, John Barrowman.
And can you believe it? It's the last show of the series already. Aww. Anyway, you know, I still have so many dreams to make come true. Come true. Come true. Come true.
And the winner of Best Actor is John Barrowman.
Thank you so much. I'd like to thank Mr. Spielberg and my supporting cast, Brad, Tom, Colin. This is for you guys. What am I saying? It's for me! 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 Me!
John.
What? Oh, hold on. Did I just have one of my secret private dreams? Did you just see it? Was it the Best Actor one?
Yes!
Whoa! Thank goodness. Anyway, now, my dreams don't always come true, but I have plenty that will for some very deserving people. Here's what's on the way.
Top girl band The Saturdays are here with a brand new member. Dame Kiri Takanawa makes an operatic dream a reality. Jodi Prenger gives a West End dreamer the musical trip of a lifetime to South Pacific with its star Samantha Womack. Plus...
Hey, what's up? I'm Jay Sean, and join me later when I'll be gatecrashing a party to surprise a very, very special person. So, stay where you are.
Right now, we've all left something valuable in a taxi, haven't we? Yeah? Well, just last week I left my bag, my phone, and some very personal items in the back of a cab, but I also left some hidden cameras, microphones in there too. So you're about to see for the very first time on national television, my pants being flashed in the back of a cab.
Today I'm in Guildford to surprise Connie Nash, a tower of strength to her friends and family.
We're gonna pick Connie up in this lovely cab, but little does she know, it's full of our hidden cameras, and I'll be driving the action from another vehicle. When she gets in the cab, she's gonna notice that my man bag has been left behind. My phone's inside, my wallet, and a couple of other surprises. Our cab driver, Johnny, is in on it, so it's time to go get Connie and make her dream come true.
21-year-old Connie has a passion for singing. She'll belt out a tune anytime, anyplace, anywhere. And she doesn't care whether it's country and western, hard rock, or anything in between. She's a born performer, and Mum Rosemary is her biggest fan.
Singing has always been her life. She comes and sings to the old people in the village for us. She'll sing anywhere. Give her a stage and a microphone, and she's away.
But when Connie's not singing, she's busy helping Mum, who has health problems. Connie's often found running the house and making sure the family have everything they need.
She's just my brick. She's just there for me.
And it's not just her family she's there for. Her best friend Joanna says Connie is the first person her friends will turn to in their hour of need.
Connie is an amazing friend because she's so selfless. She would do anything for anyone at any time. She's an amazing person.
And because of that loyalty and support to her friends and family, I've arranged for Connie to sing live in the studio as a new member of the chart-topping girl band, The Saturdays.
When Connie appears on stage, I will be the proudest mother in the whole wide world. Nobody will ever have been prouder.
So let's make Mum proud and the dream come true.
I'm going to monitor everything from this vehicle. I can see what's happening in the cab on the screens, I can hear what's happening on this earpiece, and I can also talk to the cab driver on this microphone. Connie thinks she's going out for a night on the town. We're about to make her dream come true.
The taxi's arrived, and Connie and Joanna are going to hit the town.
Do I?
Oh, you're looking beautiful, don't you?
Oh, thank you.
Fasten your seatbelt, Connie. You're in for a ride of your life.
Everything all right?
Yes, thank you.
Excellent. What do you two do? Study?
Yeah, we study musical theatre.
All singing and dancing?
Yeah, that's us.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I ain't got a dancing license in here tonight. Don't start dancing. Whatever you do.
Oi, Johnny, stick to the script. What about my missing bag?
What's that in the bag? Is that your...
Oh, I don't know.
Could you open it and see what's happening? Is there a name or a telephone number or something?
You've
got his number there and everything.
Hey, watch my lucky pants.
Who's ringing? Hello?
Hello, who's this?
Hello, my name's Connie. I'm in the taxi. Your bag and your phone.
Oh, thank you so much.
I left it. I can't believe that I've actually got out of a taxi and left it.
Okay.
Is there any way you can drop it off to me?
I'll cover your fare. I'll do all that.
Yeah, cool. If we just take your address, then
who's going to pay? You or them?
I'm over
them.
Oh, that's it, isn't it?
I'm over at Guildford Castle.
Did he drop you there about an hour ago?
Yeah.
The Royal Oak?
If you can bring it.
Royal Oak.
That's brilliant, yeah. Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Oh, thank you very much.
He's lovely. He's American.
Connie has no idea it's me calling. Until she starts snooping in my wallet.
That can't be true. Check them out. What's John Barrowman? As if it's John Barrowman.
Who's it?
I just spoke to John Barrowman on the phone.
Who's he?
He's famous.
Famous for what?
Musical theatre.
So what part of my life are they really interested in?
That's John Barrowman's pants! John Barrowman's pants! Hello!
They're taking pictures with my pants.
They're taking pictures with my pants!
He's like really famous.
Absolutely genius.
As if you're wearing John Barrowman's sunglasses just now.
Put my sunglasses on.
Are we dropping it off now? Can we get it out first?
I think we're nearly there.
Are we going to meet John Barrowman? Oh my god!
I'm so pleased. Thank you so much. It's Connie. I'm actually John Barrowman from BBC One's Tonight's Tonight, and I'm here to make your dream come true. I know that you've put on my sunglasses. You took pictures with my pants.
You're so busted.
This has all been a setup.
Okay.
Because I know that you're a pillar of strength for your family, and you do things to help out your mother in particular. We know you have a dream to sing in front of millions of people. Yes?
Yes.
So would you like to come to the Tonight's Tonight studio?
Yes, please.
Good. Then we will get you up on the Tonight's Tonight stage, and you can sing to the nation. Awesome?
Yes!
Okay.
Thank you so
much. You're welcome.
There you go.
So surprised. Nothing like this ever happens to me. This is absolutely amazing. It's a complete dream come true.
Can I just say, these are not my pants. They are not my pants. Mine are much bigger.
It's the day before her dream performance, and Connie's in Manchester rehearsing her big number, Higher, and she's about to get some very special visitors.
So when I speak, listen, 'cause you keep on pushing like I need.
When the Saturdays walked in, they're so friendly. Every one of them like gave me a hug. They're just really lovely girls.
I'm worked having a sixth member today.
So. I know, I think you should join. We've just heard you. We're like, maybe she should join the band.
So. Oh, when I speak, listen, 'cause you keep on pushing like I need.
She was amazing. She's got such a powerful voice, and I think she's going to be really, really good.
I'm gonna lift it, lift it higher.
When the doors open, I'm going to be quite nervous, but the minute they're open and I start walking out, I think adrenaline will kick in, and it's just going to be amazing.
Now, Mum, Connie's not just there for you all the time. She's there for everybody, isn't she?
She's always there for her friends and family. She's always go that extra mile for them.
Now, Joanna, you guys look like you have a good time together.
Yeah, a little bit.
Is she as much fun all the time?
Yeah, she really is. She's always up for a laugh, and she'll always put a smile on anyone's face. She's brilliant.
Now, Christopher.
Yeah.
Dad.
Mm. I believe so.
You believe so? First that's not tonight's the night. I feel like I'm watching Trisha. Now, Christopher, she is about to perform with Britain's biggest girl band. She's got a lot of confidence, but will she be nervous before she walks through those doors?
Well, she's bound to be a little nervous, but not a lot, I don't think. I think she's just going to be bursting to get out there and do it.
She's going to go for it.
Yeah, I think so.
That's what we like to hear. Like I said, here with Britain's hottest girl band, The Saturdays, singing one of their biggest hits, Higher, Connie Nash. Tonight's the night!
I'm doing nothing, 'cause then at least I'm doing nothing wrong. And I'm staying on my own and turn off my telephone. If nothing's gained and nothing's won, and you can tell them, yeah, you can say whatever, I don't care. Yeah, and if you wanna play it cool, then I got news for you. It's getting hotter, hotter in here. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome on stage our sixth member for tonight. It's Connie! I'm moving in, and yeah, I think you know. 'Cause I am sick of playing games, and I'm not gonna say no names. But you and I know who to blame. So you can turn on, yeah, you can go ahead and pull this train. 'Cause I am finishing myself, and I do not need your help.
Six member.
Amazing! She's so good!
Now, Connie, how was it standing behind those doors waiting to come on?
I was so scared. No, I was really nervous, but I was really excited. I just wanted them to open.
Now, girls, she looked and sounded the part.
She did,
Yeah, definitely.
Are you surprised?
Well, the girls already said that because she's blonde as well, if I'm feeling, you know, she's ill sick, or if I ever want to leave, Connie's in.
Yeah. She's in already. If she's not pulling her weight, we know it's really
Do you need a brunette? No, Connie, listen, make me a promise. If you do find a pair of pants in the back of a taxi, don't put them on your head, okay? That's a memento.
Thank you. Lucky you.
Yeah, luckier. Ladies and gentlemen, The Saturdays will be back later with their new single, but for now, everybody, Connie Nash! Well, we've only just begun, and there's still plenty more on the way.